Good evening, Council, Mayor, and staff. I'm here tonight on behalf of Friends of Flagstaff's Future. As an organization that works hard for transparency and engagement in the policymaking process, we're very glad to see this issue brought forward for potential future discussion. Our organization was heavily involved in the reviewing process for the principles of sound water management, and we request that you open up for review policy C7, the renewal of reclaimed water agreements with existing users. There are other policies that this document really deserve a review, but today we ask that we at least put this one on a future agenda. We're working on the water rates through the Water Commission, and hopefully that will come up in a future agenda as well. As you know, the ordinance adopted in July 2002 made the reclaimed water contract an administrative process, meaning the public now has no opportunity to provide input, and council, which are our elected representatives, have no decision-making power. If there's anything our organization learned over the past 20 years, and even more recently over the past 5, is that water issues are very important to the citizens of Flagstaff, and we, as well as you, should be involved in that process. I want to emphasize that this discussion should not be about any one particular industry, a business, or any contract. Again, it's about the process and your role in it and ours. Some might say that an administrative process makes it easy for the city because in a controversial issue, they don't have to hear from the public. Well, anyone thinking that should obviously not be sitting on City Council. Council's role is exactly that, to identify issues the community cares about, to engage the public, weigh in all input, including that of staff, and then make decisions. Therefore, I urge you tonight to recognize and embrace Council's role and put on a future agenda this discussion. Council, an elected body accountable to the voters, should be making these decisions and allowing the public to weigh in. This is about transparency, accountability, and public engagement in the decision-making process. Thank you.
Thank you. Adam Dunst.